In this tutorial, we are going to see PubSub in Redis. So PubSub means publisher subscriber model. Okay, so we'll be having a different channels where any of the client can subscribe to it or any of the client can publish the messages to it. So let's subscribe to a couple of channels, and within one client we will publish the messages to those channels and we will see how the messages are being displayed. So you can see I have three clients open over here for Redis. From two clients we'll be subscribing the messages, and from one client we'll be publishing the messages. Okay, so let's subscribe to one channel. Suppose I'm subscribing to with subscribe command and the name of the channel. It's not necessary that channel has to be created before. You can directly subscribe to it and later the channel will be created. That's also fine. So currently there is no channel created. I'm just subscribing to news channel. Okay, once you do, you can see that it's been ready to read the messages, and it will only exit when you do Control C or quit the command line or the client. Let's also subscribe my other client to news as well. Subscribe to news. Okay, so my both the clients has been subscribed to news, and let's publish the messages to news now with publish command, publish channel name which is news, and we need to provide message. The message should be any message that you need to do. I am providing new breaking news. Okay, so you can see that it's showing two, which is mean it's been sent to two subscribers. Okay, you can see we are getting over here and over here, both the places we're getting the data. Okay, we can add multiple messages. Publish to news, new news. You can see that data is coming. Okay, now let's change the middle client and change the subscription to multiple channels. Okay, I'm just quitting and again opening Redis CLI. Okay, I'm clearing out. And I'm subscribing to news as well as broadcast channel. So now it's been reading messages from the two channels. Now publish to broadcast as well. Publish news N1. Okay, you can see that it's coming to both. If I do publish to broadcast, new broadcast. Okay, sorry, I did typo, right? You can see that it's been coming here. Okay, now let's change this first client and change to pattern based subscription. Okay, let's close it out. Again, open Redis CLI. Okay, let's clear it out. Okay, now for pattern based subscription, the command is psubscribe. Okay, so here we can give different patterns for the different channels. Okay, there may be multiple channels, so to subscribe to those channels we can give patterns over here. If the pattern is matching, then it will subscribe to those channels and the messages will be read from those channels. So for news, right, instead of news let's add news star. Okay, so that means if there is any multiple news like news 1, news 2, news 3, news hello, anything, okay, then all those channels will be subscribed. Okay, with star. So star is a wildcard character and it can be specified as any of the character. Let's subscribe to one more, which is hello. Okay, suppose I just want to match for the single characters. Okay, like this way, hello. So if we are passing this way, then it will be subscribed to hello, hello. That question mark can be replaced with any single characters over there. Okay, we can also add few of the characters to it. If few of the character is matching, then like if I want to match ball and bill, okay, then I can add this way. It should be matching with ball and bill. Okay, so this way particular characters will be matched. So this way we can subscribe to multiple channels with patterns. You can see that I'm subscribed to this channel. Now let's add the messages. I'm publishing the messages to news channel with hello. So you can see that in both of the clients I'm able to receive the messages. So news star is working this way. Now suppose I'm publishing the messages to hello channel with message hello. Okay, you can see that we have added h question mark hello. So if you enter this, you can see that we are listening to that as well. If I publish to h x double l low, right? So I'm just changing that character and I'm passing that message. I'm able to receive the messages for that particular subscription. Let's check for Bill and Ball as well. Let's publish the messages to Ball, new Ball. You can see that I'm able to get for Ball. The same way, let's check for Bill as well. You can see that all is working. If I add anything else, you can see that it's returning zero. So it's been not subscribed and no one has been receiving those messages for Bull. So this way we can specify different patterns for the subscription of the channels. Now let's check some of the PubSub commands. Okay. So PubSub command and the sub commands for channels. Okay. Now PubSub channels will return all the channels that are been subscribed, which is not a pattern based subscription. Okay. So if you can see that with PubSub channels command, I'm getting broadcast and news. That means those two channels have been subscribed. The rest of the channels are being subscribed based on the patterns. So that's why I'm not getting hello or bail or ball. Okay. So PubSub command for channels, you will get all the channels. The next command is PubSub and NumSub. So this will define number of subscriptions for that particular channel. So if I check for news, okay, so you can see that it's been returning one. So only one client is been subscribed to news channel. Okay, you can see that still my pattern based subscription is not coming over here. Okay, so it will only fetch all the non pattern based subscription for the channels. So this is your PubSub channels command and PubSub NumSub command. We can also check number of pattern based subscription with PubSub NumPat. Okay, this will return all the pattern based subscription for the channels. Okay, you can see that there are three pattern based channels that are been subscribed. You can see that is News Star, H question mark double LO and Bail or Ball, which has been subscribed. So this way we can check all the different PubSub commands, all the subscribers available within the different clients for my Redis. So that's been it in this tutorial. In the next tutorial we will see scripts in Redis.